एक्सरसाइज 3.3 सेकंड सम एक्सपायर 3 प्लस एफ का होल क्यूब सो दिस इज द पावर ए प्लस बी का होल क्यूब बाय बी राइट ए प्लस बी का होल क्यूब इज ए क्यूब प्लस 3 ए स्क्वायर बी प्लस 3 ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी क्यूब ए क्यूब प्लस 3 ए स्क्वायर बी प्लस 3 ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी क्यूब राइट So instead of a, we use 3. A value is 3 and b value is m. So use a value is 3, b value is m in this identity. So 3 plus b, the 3 plus b, b value is what? M. No, sorry. 3 plus m, the whole cube. 3 cube plus 3 of 3 square into m plus 3 of 3 into m square plus m cube plus m cube. So this is equal to 3 cube. 3 cube means what? 3 into 3 into 3. This is 27 plus 3 into 9. Because 3 square is 9. 3 square result is 9. 3 times are 27 m plus 3 threes are 9 m square plus m cube plus m cube. So this is our expansion of 3 m plus 3 plus m whole cube. Expansion of 3 plus m whole cube is 27 plus 27 m plus 9 m square plus m. So exercise 3.3 seconds of expand. Second moment 2a plus 5 the whole cube. This is the form of a plus b the whole cube, right? You know a plus b the whole cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So here you use a is equal to 2a. B value is 5. Use A is equal to A, B is equal to 5. Use A is 2A, B is 5. So 2A plus 5 of the cube equal to 2A of the cube plus 2 of plus 3 of 2A of the square into 5 plus 3 of 2A of 5 square plus 5 cube plus 2 cube is 8 a cube. Apply this for a. 8 a cube plus 2 square is 4. 4 threes are 12. 12 fives are 60 a square plus a square plus 5 square is 25. 25 twos are 50. 50 threes are 150. 150 a. 150. 5 square is 25. 25 2's are 50, 53's are 150 A plus 125. 5 cube is 5 times 5 into 5 is 25. Exercise 3.3 second problem. Expand 3b plus 4 cube the whole cube. This is a plus b the whole cube form. This is in the form of a plus b the whole cube. A plus b the whole cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So instead of a, use 3b. Use a is equal to 3p, b is equal to 4q. A is equal to 3p, b is equal to 4q. So this is 3p plus 4q. plus right. Third term, 3 of 3p into 4 q the whole square plus 4 q the whole cube. 4 q the whole cube, right? So the same one way. 3 q is 27 p q. 27 p q plus. So apply this power. 3 q p q. 3 q is 27 and p q. 3 square is what? 9. So this is 9 p square. So 3 into 9 p square into 4 p 4 q, right? 3 into 9 p square into 4 q plus 3 3 is 9. 9 3 into 16 q square, because 4 square 16 q square plus 4 q into q q, 4 q into q q. So the same 27 p q plus, you know, 3 into 9 is 3 4 is 12. 12 into 9. 12 into 9 is what? 10 lines are 90. 11 lines are 99. 12 lines are 108. So this is 108 p square. 108 p square plus. So 9 into 16. So 9 into 16. 10 lines are 90. 6 lines are 54. 90 plus 54 is 144. So 144 p q square. 144 p q square. Are you understand? 16. Split this 16. 16 into 9. Split this one. 10 plus 6 into 9. Right? 9, 10 is 10 nines are 90. 6 nines are 54. So 90, 54, right? 9 into 10 is 90 plus 9 is 54. This is 144. Okay, 144 p q square plus 4 q. 4 q means 4 into 4 into 4. 4 is 16. 16 4 is 64. So 64 q q. 64 q q. So 3p plus 4q the whole cube expansion is 27p cube plus 108p square. 108p square cube, sorry, 108p square cube plus 144p q square plus 64 q cube. 64. Exercise 3 by 3. Second question, expand 4 problem 52 cube. So 52 cube means I'm going to split this 50 plus 2 the whole cube, right? 50 plus 2 is what? 52. 52. 50 plus 2 the whole cube. So this is the number a plus b the whole cube, right? A plus b the whole cube. So write a cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square plus b cube. So this is the power. A plus B the whole cube. So instead of A 50, use A value 50, B value 2. A equal to 50, B is equal to 2. Use A is equal to 50 and B is equal to 2 from this formula. So 50 plus 2 the whole cube is equal to 50 cube plus 3 into 50 square into 2, right? 3 square plus 3 into 50 into 2 square, right? 3 a b square power plus 2 cube plus 2 cube, right? So, so is 50 cube means what? 15 into 15 into 15. You know, 5 cube value. 5 cube is what? 5 is 25, 25 is 120. So this is 125000. 125000 plus 3 into 2 is what? 6. 50 square is what? 5 by 35, 2500. So 6 into 2500. 3 into 6. 50 square is what? 5 by 35. After 2500. Plus 3 into 50 is 150. 150 into 4 plus 8 plus 2 cube is 8. 2 square is 4. Right? So this is equal to 125000. 125000 plus 6 into 25 is what? 625 is 150. So 15000. Right? 15000 plus 150 into 4. So this is 400 plus 200 is 600. Alright? 4 into 0 is 0. 4 times are 20, 0, 9. 4 1 is 4 plus 2 is 6 plus 8. So 125,000. This is 15,600 plus 8. So what is our problem? So look, our unit basis. What is that for unit basis here? 0, 0, 0, 8. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 8 is 8. So right here, look our 10th place. So 10th place. All the 3 digits are 10th places are 0. So why is 0? And then 1000th place, 1100th place, 100th place, here 6. 0 and 0. So we have right 60. And 1000th place. So 1000th place is here 5. Here also 5. 5 plus 5 is 10. 0 remainder 5. The 10,000th place 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. So right here 4. 1. So 140,608. 140,608. So answer is 52 cube is 140,608. Exercise 3.3, second question, expand the over 104 cube. So 104 cube is 100 plus 4 over the power cube. Alright? 100 plus 4 is 104, 104 the power cube. So this is in the form of A plus B the power cube. So a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So this is our formula. So use a value is 100, b value is 4. A value 100, b value is 4. A is 100. So write 100 plus 4 the whole cube, that is 104 the whole cube, is 100 cube. Plus 3 of 100 square into 4 plus 3 of 100 into 4 square plus 4 cube, right? A cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square above plus b cube. So this is equal to 100 cube. 100 cube means 1 after 6 zero. One, right? 1 after 6 zeros. So this is what? 1 stands 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh, 10 lakh. Plus 3 into 4. 3 into 4 is 12. 12 into 100 square. 100 square means? Right? 1 after 4 zeros is 10,000. 100 square means 100 into 100. 1 after 4 0 plus 4 square is what? 16. 16 into 3. 4 square is 16. 16 into 3. 16 into 3 is what? 30 plus 18, 48. So this is 48 into 100 plus 16. You know here, 64 cube is 64. So this is equal to 10 lakh. 1 after 6 0 plus 12 into 10,000 is 1 2 after 4 0. 1 2 after 10 plus 6, here 6, 0, 0, 0. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 6 is 6. So here, right, 6. 100 plus 8, here 100 plus 0, here 100 plus 0. So 0 plus 0 plus 8 is 8. Right? Next, 1000 plus. So this is 1000 plus. 1000 plus and 1000 plus. 0 plus 0 plus 4 is 1. And then 10,000 plus. 10,000 plus is here. 10,000 plus is 2. Here 10,000 plus is 0 plus 2 is 1. And lakh plus. So lakh plus is 1, 0 here. Here 1. So write 1. 10 lakh plus is 1. Our answer is 1. 11,24,864. This is 104 cube value. 104 cube value is 11,24,864. 11,24,864.